Setting up an account. We're going to hit the sign up button in the bottom right hand corner of the screen. That's going to bring us up a screen that will ask for your email address. You're going to give it a password, which has to be longer than 6 characters. Hit done. It's going to say signing up. And it will have created the account. It is informing us that we have no mesh tech devices detected yet, and that's just fine. That's the next step.